Hi guys. In this video, I will show you a review of top scanner apps in Google Play 2022. First on the list is the Apower Scanner. To start, simply get the app from the Google Play Store or App Store. After the installation, launch it and click the Scan Document button. Capture the documents that you want to scan, or you can upload photos from your phone gallery. After the scanning process, you can filter and crop the scanned document. Then, hit the Done button and it will be automatically saved on the doc file of your app. Cam Scanner is one of the most established apps that can turn a paper into digital. This has an OCR feature that quickly extracts texts from scanned documents. You can also adjust the scan quality with its enhanced and crop editing tools. Aside from that, it can remove and clean messy background from your JPG or PDF files. Another excellent portable scanner with good reviews is Microsoft Lens. Convert your paper documents and whiteboard images into PDF, Word, or PPT. Further, you can get rid of shadows on your processed documents instantly, and saved files can be shared through email. This platform is widely used by businesses and schools. If you are looking for a trustworthy smartphone scanner, try Genius Scan. It automatically detects document and apply perspective correction to them. You can scan documents at once quickly. Plus, it can enhance the colors of your output with its available filters. Fast Scanner also gains a positive scanning app review this 2021. It works fast when it comes to scanning documents. It also allows you to scan documents from multiple pages at once and turn them into PDF or JPEG format for free. Plus, it can be used to edit your documents and to add or delete pages on your files. And this is a review of top scanner apps in Google Play 2022. Thank you for watching.